This is it, recruits. The moment you've been waiting for. It's just around the corner with the opening this summer of Avengers Campus. I'm Beth Clapperton, Art Director at Walt Disney Imagineering Paris, and my mission is to give you a taste of what awaits you at Avengers Campus. It's really a unique place like you've never seen before. You'll be able to live your own story amongst Iron Man, Captain Marvel, Black Panther, and others. There's a surprise at every corner. You'll never know who you might bump into. First stop is the Worldwide Engineering Brigade, also known as WEB. Team up with Spidey and shoot your own webs to help capture the out-of-control spider bots before they wreak havoc on the campus. The cool kids that are running the place are organizing an open house day, and you'll be able to discover the latest inventions that they've been working on. My spider sense is telling me that you might get to see a familiar face amongst them.
Hey guys, I'm here at Walt Disney Imagineering working on the new Spider-Man attraction at the Avengers Campus at Disneyland Paris. I can't wait for you guys to experience this.
Next, answer the call of the Flight Force at the brand new Avengers headquarters for a thrilling and high-speed chase across the galaxy and help us save our planet with none other than Iron Man and Captain Marvel.
Hi, Brie Larson here. I am so excited to be reprising my role as Captain Marvel for a super thrilling attraction at Disneyland Paris in the new Avengers Campus opening this summer. Get ready to go higher, further, faster.
And you'll definitely not want to miss out on the opportunity for a session at the training center where you can exercise alongside Spider-Man and Iron Man. After all this action, you might want to take a break and recharge. From Pym Kitchen to Stark Factory, you'll have plenty of choices to refuel and enjoy delicious treats. From heroic counters to the action-packed adventures, prepare to be a part of the bigger universe this summer at Avengers Campus!